Hi guys, if you really want to improve your IELTS speaking band score, then you must have to generate separate cue card idea for each and every cue card. And if you don't have the separate ideas, don't worry, watch this video till the end, you will find the separate and easy idea for the cue card. And before that, if you're new to my channel, please like it and subscribe it and share it with among your friends. If you haven't watched my previous videos on vocab that you can use in every module, you can watch them by clicking the link in the description box, or you can watch them by clicking the I button at right up corner of the screen.
First cue card is a part of city or a town. Describe a part of city or a town you enjoy spending time in. Where it is, what it is like, what do you do there, and explain why do you enjoy spending time there. Second cue card is a garden you visit. Describe a garden you visit and like. Where it is, what it looks like, what do you do there, and explain how you feel about it. So for these two cue cards, there is one cue card idea that you can use. However, you have to make separate intro for the cue cards. Afterwards, you can continue with the same idea. So intro for the first cue card. Though I hail from countryside area, I am quite into visiting city for various purposes on and off. So there are certain places that I like the most and visit them frequently. However, here I would like to talk about one such part of my city I visit a lot, and that is a captivating community garden known as Greenview Garden. This is located in outskirts of my city. So this is your first introduction for the first cue card. Now move to the second introduction for the second cue card. Intro for second cue card, that is for garden. Well, I hail from countryside area, so honestly speaking, there is no public garden as we have lush green fields to enjoy the natural beauty. However, in our nearest city, Hoshiarpur, there is captivating community garden known as Greenview Garden. This is located in outskirts of my city. So this is the introduction for the second cue card. Now move to the general cue card idea that you can use in these two cue cards. As my aunt is also living in the vicinity of this garden, so on and off I visit there. Literally, it is an idyllic place of full of greenery. A multitude of trees and flowers are planted there. Actually, the garden is having assorted sections. Some sections are meant for flower plants. Some sections are meant for fruit trees. Others are for children's swings. In the mornings and the evenings, regular joggers visit it for jogging and taking their exercises. Besides, old people have their own laughter club. They practice yoga poses over there. Whenever I visit my aunt, my cousin and I stroll in the garden in the evening. We enjoy wonderful sound of water from the fountains and highly scented shrubs and moonlight on the flowers. It has a magical effect on our moods. Every once in a while, I just sit under a shady tree, plug in my headphones and listen to my favorite soundtrack. Moreover, it is well-maintained garden, not only by the gardener but also by the community members. So it is known for its cleanliness and security. I guess there must be a public garden in every neighborhood. So this is the part of city I visit a lot, or this is a garden that I visit a lot. I hope you would understand how you can construct two cue cards with the same idea. Thanks for watching. Here are other two videos. You can watch them as well. And if you haven't yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon for my upcoming videos. And share these all videos among your friends.